The MotionStudio Easy Palette comes with a number of animation presets. To use these presets, create a model such as a text block. Select the motion from the Easy Palette. Sample of the motions are shown on the right. Double-click on the motion you would like. It is applied to your text. Click the play button in the preview window. You can adjust individual parameters of this preset in the timeline. You can change the duration of the animation. All the keyframes will adjust accordingly.